This looks like our only way into the palace. But if we leap here, there's no turning back.
Thank you. I have a bad feeling about this place.
My feeling also. I sense something here, watching us.
Thank you.
The anvil. Something is dragging it down in the sand.
Curse Thelos! The fiends are everywhere!
Retrieve this anvil from under the sands. There are more memories around here. You should learn about them.
I'm ready. Show me.
Long before this world became what it is today, gods walked Atlas. But these were not simpler times, as there was discord among them. One wanted humans to be their equals, and they forged tools for them to be free from the gods. But the other didn't trust humans with weapons. They wanted the people under their protection, under their control. It was then that the God of Chaos forged a great weapon. A gauntlet that would rival Thelos's power. They challenged Thelos, and their battle ravaged the Earth, changed it forever. Thelos prevailed. They shattered their enemy and imprisoned them into a realm of endless struggle from which they would never, ever break through. Thus, the story of the other god was lost, and nobody now remembers the god of chaos, Nayar.
This. I remember now. Parts of it.
You are a god? A god of chaos?
Chaos? No. I am the god of freedom. Change.
So you have fought Thelos?
With the aid of humans. A human who carried the gauntlet. It was not enough.
Is the Queen really our enemy?
She did spell the Knight's doom. There is no way to know what she might do next. We need to face her somehow. Only she knows the truth about this world.
How can chaos bring forth something good? It is destructive.
It destroys the old, yes. And only then something new can arise. Something free, untamed. Without chaos, there is no freedom. And the world becomes stale as it is today.
you're not really inside this thing?
No. I created the gauntlet, but it seems to be only a vessel for my spirit. I am trapped somewhere, in a prison of Thelos' design.
We should look around for more hints about Valerie.
Remains of an essence stone. Valerie must have broken it up during some kind of experiment.
Old notes about combining essence stones.
So she was researching them. It looks like she got quite far. Not that there is anything for us to learn from this, but still.
There's a lot of stuff in here. This armor looks usable. And there's a journal.
It seems Valerie went towards the capital.
But the journal is missing pages.
We could look for them if you feel the need, but this should already be enough for Kendra. That should be everything. We should improve the gauntlet and get out of here.
In the shape of Thelos. Why would Valerie have this?
I think we found everything. Let's improve the gauntlet and get out of here.
Thank you.
pages around here. Let us look. Start over. Look at the map in case you do not remember where.
There was some sort of fossil, crystalline almost. I think perhaps it could power the gauntlet. The woman, Solia, she knows more. But what was she doing down here, alone? I don't trust her. But I have to return to the Wildlands. She must watch over the crystals. For now.
Forget it. You are not powerful enough. Find more shards first. Huh? You are weakened. You should take care of yourself. I have not seen one of these for a long time. They can be shattered, but never really destroyed.
Someone there, excavating. I didn't see their face, but they were tall, thin, definitely not a brother knight. Another scholar, perhaps? If I see them again, I will make contact. With care. A treasure trove such as this will attract all sorts, well-intentioned and not.
Go too far, we would give our enemy the chance to recuperate.
this place? Artifacts from a forgotten time. A time that simply ceased to exist. Frescoes of worship, but not of Thelos. They built a tower, a sanctuary for this forgotten god. I need to know more. They could change everything.
Badly wounded. Let us find an anvil to rest.
Solia does know of the gauntlet, but her knowledge extends only to its existence, not its operation. But she sees its potential, as do I. If Kendra cannot, then I will forge a new path. But with Solia, at least I won't be alone.
She tried to reach me, but she was lacking. Unlike you. I did not intend to...
Is that the Queen?
Apparently. Before her thousand-year reign. Before her corruption by Thelos.
She had a family.
Everything has a beginning. She turned her back on the old days, chose Thelos over that family, over her people.
Thank you.
We are not powerful enough yet to crush this.